Offset was using epic sex to make her forget his cheating scandal. Cardi B and Offset are going through a lot of drama right now. We've got exclusive details on how he's using epic sex sessions with her to help her forget about his cheating scandal. Offset sure has tested fiancé Cardi B's patience. Between Celina Powell's claims that he fathered her unborn baby and several sex tapes dropping allegedly featuring the 26-year-old rapper with women who aren't his current lady. But all that drama has ended up giving Cardi the best sex she's ever had with her man. This whole situation has been very emotional, it's been intense, and that intensity has carried over to their sex life. Cardi brags all the time about how great Offset is in bed, but she says since all the stuff about them cheating came out, the sex has gotten even better, a source close to the Bodak Yellow rapper tells HollywoodLife.com exclusively. Let's just say Offset has been very eager to prove to her he's worth keeping around, he's been very giving. She is addicted to what he does and how he makes her feel. He's been trying to use their epic sex to make her forget about the cheating, and it's working, our insider adds. He's definitely doing everything right to keep Cardi happy, as she told fans that he's not going anywhere in a tweet that shocked her fans on January 11th. She got dragged pretty hard over a recent interview for putting up with Offset's alleged cheating scandals when she told Beats One's Julie Adenuga about her fiancé, "I was getting really pissed off and really emotional, and then I was like, who cares, I got a ring. You know what I mean? Yeah. She's got a nice rock, but what about her self-esteem?" In a now-deleted Twitter post she wrote, "Bitches really need to stop telling me I got no self-love or I'm insecure. Bitch, I know I'm pretty and ambitious. I know I can get me any man I want, doctor, artist, ball player, a prince. The heart wants what it wants though," Cardi wrote, confirming she's still with her guy. Great sex sure helps too. Hollywood lifers, do you think Cardi will ever leave Offset?